frei, Stadt Bayern. Ja, hier ist es nicht einmal erlaubt, illegal zu feiern. Wenn die Gelage da minken und geiern, bunker dein Beutel, am besten bei deinen Eiern. Im Schwitzkasten der Staatsgewalt, Knie im Kreuz, ein Staatsvertreter am zwingt dich auf dem Asphalt. Alsbald im Kastenwagen am Gestalt, ab in die Anstalt, lächerlich wegen unter 3 Gramm Eigenbedarf. Genau das und nicht der Paff, der sich an den kleinen Kindern zu schaffen macht, macht sie scharf. So wirst du gezwungen, schön brav zu sein. Terror ist die Lull, dich ein, um zu fordern auf jeden Bürger, weil ein Bullenschwein. Stärkt bei dir die Rechte der Rechten, um die Linken zu linken, während Deutschland Straßen im Netz der Gewalt versinken.
Another fella living life like it's meant to be. But judging from the color of my skin, they wanna test me. Asking stupid questions, pat searching just to stress me. But I keep it cool, cause I know they wanna handle figures and justifying their reports of why they pull the trigger. And then the media saying that I wanted to pop shots, refusing to drop for cops and reaching for whatnot. It's never surprising all the links that they go through to justify the harassment they giving the folks who work for a living and don't push them for the dough. They say we look alike, so they kicking in those. But I know that we know what's really happening. The server protect is a joke without the laughing. You want the people to show respect for your badges, then show respect for the people and stop the harassment.
Already hard on these streets, where's the peace? Living my life while you're giving me grief. I follow the code, what's the serving protect? Even the civilized gets no respect. Already hard on these streets, where's the peace? Living my life while you're giving me grief. I follow the code, what's the serving protect? Even the civilized.
What you feel with all my new vomit, stale wine, urine and blood. They are full of the blood, but I keep on putting new black buff. Cause my brain is buck and my name is mud. The block ruined my cops, hollow points, slugs and plenty drugs. Where's the love? I'm a crippled bastard, broken thing. My wishes and dreams fall a whole by the nothing. It's a never ending story when the cops start rolling and the kids start running, trying to avoid prison. I'm start crying from the beatings and the shootings, and the gangs keep marching cause the system keeps selling. And the screaming and the yelling, and I want to start fighting, but I'm not gonna die.
The two of you. Do you understand your choice? Well. Daryl, this is your bag, which makes this your marijuana. Am I right?
Yeah. That's fine. It's just a little bud. It's no big deal.
So Daryl was kind enough to hold your items in his bag. Does any of this belong to you too, miss?
The pipe is mine.
Stupid. this isn't Amsterdam. In the United States, you're in possession of an illegal and dangerous substance, and I'm gonna have to place you all under arrest. Everyone put your hands on the car, now. Victor 11 going 1015 three times, requesting backup. I'm gonna read you your rights now. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.